Good morning, namaste, vanakkam, adavarse. This is your news reporter Saikumar from LENDI Institute of Technology, News Bulliten. There are many good news and very bad news in our news. Okay, going to the headlines. There are many good news in the local channels. Maha Tiger and Andhra, other linkage and Kannur versus Kannur YSR Congress. And being India's of more weaker. And going to the global news. Blast in Somalia and US France of blast. And climatic conditions. There are many drastic changes and climatic conditions in India. Okay, going to sports. Under 17 football champions are going in India. And India is going to have a blast of cricket and going to the films. Now, going to the local channels.
Hi, today news updates. Despite times and despite measures, Maha Tigers electrocutes, Aqua Quites killers get jobs. Other linkage telcos use, pressure taxes are uses on users. US press blows hot and cold on Pakistan, stumps New Zealand, New Delhi. US had earlier put pack on, notice on AF, Gauri murder, SIT releases structure on 2, Kurnool YSR Congress MP Renuka to join TDP, Bangalore record highest rain in 115 years. Tirupati cabby stabbed to death in public. Another RGUKD student end life second in last 3 days.
Beijing knows India no more weak. Union Home Minister Rajnath Singh on Saturday said that the country border is completely safe and China has also started understanding that India is no more weak. Under the leadership of the Prime Minister Narendra Modi, the country is very powerful and its prestige at the international levels has also grown.
Going to global news.
I have a long nose, misshaped nose.